Gagne on the loose puck in the corner for the Blue Jackets. Comes off the boards with it. Here's Sam Gagne shooting, and that's blocked away and deflected out of play. Seth Helgeson will drop the gloves.
Scotty Hartnell. They've been going at it. They went at it in the first period. Couple of rights from both guys. And Helgeson knows he's going to protect his team. Oh, nice right there. I think Helgeson caught him in the shield area, and then Hartnell wants to stop. I don't know if he caught him there and dazed him a little bit, but pretty good scrap by these two guys, both big boys. And Seth Helgeson, he's been doing a good job around that net. He does not want Scotty Hartnell crashing the crease. And let's watch here.
Jersey number 43, Columbus. 5 minutes each for fighting.
Well, there's the save initially off Hartnell. And right there, another one. Gagne puck goes over, and they're just battling for position in front of the net. But we saw it in the first period. Both these guys almost went at it. They finally decide to drop the gloves. No damage done, but some pretty good rights by both Helgeson and Scotty Hartnell. And these are the types of fights, the emotional ones, not stage. I know there's not as much fighting when we talk about it. Does it need to be in the game? Well, for me, I still want to see that once in a while. It's just two guys that are playing the game hard. And yes, eventually it ended up in fisticuffs.